Now this here's a story about the Rock Island Line. Now the Rock Island Line, she run down into New Orleans. And just outside of New Orleans, there's a big toll gate. And all
me,
the trains...
Pardon me, just a moment. Pardon me?
Yeah?
Are you going to sing the song, or read it, or what?
Well, I'm going to sing it, but first I always tell a bit of the story behind the Rock Island Line. Sort of sketch in a little background, as it were.
You are going to sing, though.
Oh, yeah, in just a second. I get to it.
Well, let's get to it then, huh?
Okay, and all the trains that go to the toll gate, why, they got to pay the man some money. But of course, if you've got certain things on board, you're okay. You don't have to pay the man out. I mean, you're okay with him. I mean,
all right, let's step right along here. Let's snap it up.
Okay. Now, just now we see a train. She coming down the line. And when she comes up to the toll gate, the driver, he shouts down to the man. He say, I got pigs. I got horses. I got cows.
Look, you can skip all of that.
You know, let me name all the animals.
Yes, I know, but we don't need that.
Let me get to the sheep.
Well, that doesn't make any difference.
Well, it makes a difference to the sheep.
Yes, I know, but let's get the train rhythm going here. Never mind the sheep.
Okay, after the driver, you say, I got all livestock, I got all livestock, I got all livestock. Good man, say, well, you're all right, boy. You go right on through. You don't have to pay me nothing. I mean, I didn't mention the sheep.
I know, but let's skip the recitation, huh?
Okay, but...
Let's get to the meat of it.
Okay, I've come to the best part now. What did the driver foo him?
He foo him?
Yeah, I say, I fooled you, I fooled you.
Well, look, let's just sing the song.
Well, you know, let me get to the pig iron part.
Just
that's
the
payoff
the song,
for the... I think you ought to let me tell how he fooled the toll gate man with a pig iron.
Will you just sing the song,
please? I get a big reaction to it in clubs, and a lot of people waiting to see how the story
will you just sing the song?
Well, you're going to disappoint him, that's all.
I'll take the chance.
Okay, here we go. On a rock a little lane, here's a mighty good road. On a rock a... You sure you didn't want the pig iron part?
Forget it, will you? Forget it.
Okay. Little line, here's a line to ride. On a rock a little lane, here's a mighty good road. Well, if you want to ride it, got to ride it like you find it. Got your ticket at the station for the rock a little lane.
Look, Mumbles. Hey, Mumbles. What is this? You get your chicken at the station?
Oh, ticket. Get your ticket at the station.
Oh, get your ticket at the station.
Try not to interrupt me, huh? A, B, C, W, X, Y, Z. The cat's in the cupboard, but he don't see me.
Hey, now, wait a minute. Another rock on me. Wait a minute. The A, B, C, W, X, Y, Z with the cats in the cupboard. I don't know. What is the A, B, C got to do with the cats in the cupboard?
What's got nothing to do with it?
I know. Is it a social significance of some kind?
No,
it's
just a
difference of some
traditional lyric.
It's a traditional lyric.
I don't know, yeah.
Well, thanks very much. That'll be fine.
I got one more chorus.
Is that it? That's the end?
Yeah, that's it. I just hope it sells without the pig iron part.
Well, forget about the pig iron part.
I'm just trying to sketch in a little background. Mm, that's all.
Yes,
you know.
I know. Sketch in the background.
You're gonna release the record?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
Okay.